short trip to Mandalmali, and I'll try to give you some short glimpses of my trip. So yeah, let's see and enjoy.